As you know, it's usually Mori who's doing happy moves, like Binky, Jumi's, and other unknown acrobatic moves. But it doesn't mean Cinnamomba never gets excited like that. She doesn't get excited as often as Mori does. Mori's always happy and bouncing around. Of course, Mori had to do something funny at the end, but he let Cinnamomba have a little Binky moment this time. Cinnamomba's mood is unpredictable. It's almost impossible to predict when she will Binky. But I have a new plan. I noticed that sometimes she gets happy right after I let them out in the morning. The bunnies are kept in their room at night, and they get excited when they're let out in the morning in anticipation of breakfast.